way I found out about Tomato's House of Rock was through a mutual friend. I had worked as a producer for the Iraqi band Krasikauda. One of the film producers, Monica Hampton, was friends with Tomato, and she told me about his school. She said it was sort of an offshoot of the School of Rock. And she connected us, and Tomato told me all about the kids and told me he likes to bring down musicians to talk to the kids. So I said, sure.
Alex Skolnick and Richard Christie in the same room?
Yes.
Oh my God, you guys are going to look back on this, man. I'm going to look back on this in 5 years and be like, that was a good day right there.
The very first time I met the kids, they were actually playing a gig.
When we first had Alex Skolnick come to see the kids play, it was such an honor for us. You know, me growing up as a huge Testament fan, huge thrash fan, and then seeing this next generation of metal kids growing up and being huge Testament fans.
They were playing Megadeth tunes, Slayer tunes. They did a Testament tune. They even did a tune by the Iraqi band, Krasikauda, and they blew me away. From then on, I've been in touch, and I've come down to speak to the kids a few times, and we had this great idea of just, you know, continuing our relationship.
And he's just become a great mentor to the kids and a good friend to the kids and to myself, and has shown that not only is it just about metal, but that Alex is, you know, a jazz guitar player for Alex Skolnick Trio and the Trans-Siberian Orchestra thing, and everything else that he does shows the kids that they can really be whoever they want to be. And just follow their own path.
Well, that's what the show Louder Education is all about.
Fear is only what you feel. Fear is only what you feel.